just in case I got that. So I really have to. I'd be like, so there you go. I gotta get the timing on that a little bit better, though. Timing's just a little bit off. Yeah. Played D&D today. How'd that go? Yeah, okay, so it used to be Eva Curse. And then Twitch bought it, turned it into their own Twitch player, so you can watch streams while chatting and going in and out of the different community streams. And then has access to, like, Minecraft and video games. It's essentially like a better version of Steam that's curated. Yeah. Almost died. Did you crit fail? Kill still counts as 1,000 points. Okay. I mean, yes, it'll still count as 1,000 points, SJ. It's just, though, just be a rampant. That's all. All right. Final trial. God, I want to beat this. Nick, hey, buddy. How you doing? Hope you have a good day. Hi. 4 natural ones. Ooh, you have about as bad as luck as I do, Yugi. Like, I crit fail a lot. And, it's not fun. Because I've lost appendages, fingers, everything. Cinder, hey, buddy. How you doing? I've lost, an eye, 2 hands, 2 feet, a tongue, 1 of my heads, because I played at one point I role-played a character who was a two-headed ogre. Alright, long ago, there was a boy who, oh shit. Okay. Get the weapons. There was a boy who wanted to beat a game, and then realized, I don't think I can beat the game! Even though I got really close last time. Halloween one-shot, it was late, planning became a problem. I can kinda see that. I think you have to plan ahead, though. I mean, I may not know... I haven't done the D&D campaign myself, but I feel like planning ahead is pretty vital. Yeah, like, it's right up there with, like, planning a marriage. It's pretty vital. Oz partner's, birthday party. Just hide upstairs to watch Twitch. Hey, Nick, I've been good. I just want to beat this game. That's my goal right now, is I want to beat this, and then tonight, I want to, like, deep dive into Dragon Quest XI. I don't know why I gotta say it like that. It feels right. I need to bash the skulls. That's all I need to do. I know. I'm learning. Sort of. Actually, I don't need a hand. Sorry. That was really poorly timed and said. I'm sorry. Okay. But I do need the wood. Because wood. Went unconscious twice. Damn. See, if I could ever find a group of friends who would willingly stay at a certain set of time, be like, hey, wait, we're gonna have D&D at 4 p.m. this time every, like, Tuesday. Do you want to come and hang out and play some D&D? And be like, yeah, sure. But my friends that I live close to, no. And the strange thing is they all have the same days off, well, except for one. So they all have, like, similar days, usually, and they overlap really, really well. And it's like, we could do it on this day. And like, nah, I want to do something else. Like, okay. So, last week of October, but everyone had things come up. Yep, that sounds about right. Yep. Without knowing what it was, it only had 2 divine beasts. How'd that work out, by the way? Willow, no, I babe in the blood of babes. No, I I get by trying to shit biscuits. Yeah, exactly that. Yes. By missing poorly. That's usually how I get by. Why am I doing this when I could do this?
Yep.
Yeah, there we go. Dum dum, learn. There you go. Problem, you know, that actually might be a pretty accurate representation, Eva. Yeah. I mean, there's enough on the floor as is. I might as well wait in it. But sorry, that was bad. I'm sorry, that was a bad pun. I'll go back in my hole now. We actually only have one or two people that are willing to DM. And that's about it. Primarily, it's one of my friends who gets stuck with DMing, even though he's good at DMing. It kind of sucks when you want to play as a character and not DM at the same time. I have yet to DM once. Partly because I do not know any, and I mean any, of the rule books by heart. Like, I can't walk and be like, yeah, this is what you do, this is, I'm gonna counter this, and there is nothing like that for me. It is, huh? Essentially. We need a boob, man. So like a ghost boo from Mario? Really? I mean, okay, I can look into it, SJ, but like, really? Well, I mean, not by heart, but more as in like, that was very close. I did not like how close that was. More like, I should say, be willing to be prepared. Please don't. Go get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Get it. Where? My weapon. I'm going to die because reasons! Okay, get the head, get the head, get the head, get the head. Whiff it away. There you go. Well, I mean, I don't think anyone really complains, but I have noticed that when you have five people and only one of them really seems to know the book, it slows things down considerably. At one point when we were playing, I think we got out of the first village without ever doing anything else. Like, we didn't get into combat. We spent 5 hours just trying to get out of that area. Handbook and laptop is the DM. Yeah, see, all the books I've seen so far have been physical books. Yeah. And thing is, I when I roleplay, I actually do like to get into it. Like, good sir, madam, nay. It's something, I know it sounds really lame, but I do like to get into it. Oh, no, I'm okay with like, it wasn't the patience part that actually sucked. This is what would happen when we would use the D&D. This is exactly what would happen, is we would set a time, like 6 p.m., right? Everyone's like, okay, 6 p.m., awesome, cool. They would show up at 8 or 9, and I'd show up there like 6, and be like, hey, where's everybody? Oh, they're doing this and this, and I think they're getting food. And then when they'd get there, everybody would, like, there'd be a few people who'd be like, I'm just gonna go make something real quick, and that something real quick is not at all quick. And so we're spending another hour. So by the time we get anywhere, I've only had about an hour of, like, playtime with my friends, because, I mean, yeah, we're shitting, we're chatting, we're doing all that, which is great. But, like, in terms of actually playing the game, nothing. Nothing. I mean, yeah, so we have basically Yugi and Willow. We could, hypothetically, because of the way that they're doing the whole streaming right now, we could try a session of D&D, either like Pathfinder or D&D. One of these days, we set it up, make it an event, try it out. It's like a community D&D. Yugi. So, we could try it. And then, SJ, if you want to join, or if anyone else wants to join in, be like, yeah, sure. Again, I'm not against it. That's the thing. I'm not against it. Be like, ah. No, I'm totally down. It's just, gotta set a time. Gotta be everyone be ready. His aim is remarkable. Oh, get in there. Baby tap. Baby tap. Baby tap. Baby tap. Woo! This is gonna be interesting. Tony, did you get a chance to try that Pathfinder game that came out recently on PC? Because if you know Pathfinder, you could probably be able to hammer that out real easy. 5e, 4.5. Yes, planning. Planning. That's the thing, planning. Planning and just showing up would be the thing. Now, as a tester, we could do it like on like a Saturday or Sunday. Does that sound good with everybody? Time-wise, because seems to be working right about now. OG 70s books. Hey, I'm just gonna say this. The simpler the session, the easier it is to play, I feel like. Maybe that might be just me. Being a noob, me like, eh. Okay, I thought that break, by the way. The day? Okay. How about this? The next 2 weeks, we take a look, and then we do it live. So if you guys are, you don't have to have a webcam, but Mike would be preferred. You know, that way we can hear you. Okay. Get the get the spears. Decide what era we do: medieval, steampunk, sci-fi, Japanese feudal. Super easy to use. Okay. Roll 20, that's the, That would be the thing, is we would need everyone on a mic, some kind of mic system. Even if it was like Discord or community or whatever, but that way we could hear, because typing might be a little weird. Eva! Use lightning bolt, or use whatever, what are you? Type, I am a mage. Answer, type, I use, type, I use, type, I... Cinder, Link's always barefoot. What are you talking about? He's got to be the hero now, but the hero in a very strange and weird way. I don't like this. 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 Ah! No! Sweet Jesus! Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Link, get up! Get up, damn it! Woo! Chet! Okay. Okay, I am. And I'm dead. Damn it! Oh, okay. Wrong death counter. You actually type in your regular game, really? It's kind of quiet? Okay. So, this storyline, Cinder, this is the Trial of the Sword. The character is, I guess Link is trying to get his Master Sword stronger, and it's a painful way. Yeah. And every time we fail, we gotta start from the beginning. If we do this, just FYI, like the whole D&D thing, know that I have really shitty crit fails. Yes. Really shitty crit fails. Really bad. How excited? Yes, I know, right? Hey, this is the last thing I need to do in this game. And I really want to try to get this. It's like a matter of pride for me right now. We got all the way to the end, I guess, when I didn't realize it. And I botched it. I basically straight up botched it. Who's gonna DM? We could figure that later. Yeah. Well, I know that Yugi and Willow said that they can DM. But we'll figure out who would want to DM. Considering you'd be live. Okay, I'm just gonna drop you. I'm gonna rush away. I'm gonna blow your ass up. Get all... So like once I get past, it sounds weird, but the undead Boko goblins on mounts are like the strongest thing right now until I start getting a little bit of goodies. I just gotta get a little bit of goodie. Rotate. But if it does become a thing, we can do it once a week. And go through an entire campaign, and then if there's people like, I want to try it, we can swap people out, and then change DMs, that sort of thing. Because Mondays, I want to turn into Community Mondays. Which, originally, I was thinking of having, like, Minecraft and Stardew Valley multiplayer. But we could also set, like, a little bit of holy crap. Set a little bit of time off on the side for people who are like, you know, D&D would be kind of cool. Yeah. Be free on in the evening or in the early night. Okay. Oh, yeah, no. Here's the thing. Yugi, here's the thing. I won't be cursing. I am not going to force you guys to not curse. That's not how that works. That is a personal decision on my part. And that is a channel decision on my part. That is not you guys. That's not on you guys. That's not how that works. Yugi, you gotta clean your mouth. I will get the soap, buddy. I will get that soap. Well, it's just the way I look at it, Eva, is if you were to hang out with other streamers, you can't exactly tell the other streamers to not swear. Because that's just who they are if you want to hang out with your friends, right? So that's how I view it. Now, again, the only thing I would say is, like, don't, like, be racially, you know, like, and this and that. I'd be like, all right, no, like, you can drop some F-bombs, that's fine, but, like, you know. Some words might be a little bad to say, that's all. Yep. Not the soap, damn right the soap. Yep. But yeah, we can figure it out, we can hash it out. determine what we gotta do. Take a look into roll 20. And yeah, set it up. Like I said, I'm totally down. So, and I know that there are way, way more people in my chat that actually are in D&D than I thought. So, we have a surplus of people to choose from if they ever want to get in on a session. Yep, can make a group chat and everything. We'll figure out the edition, like which whether we're doing 5th edition, 4.5, 4. Because the most experience I've had so far has been Pathfinder. Which, shocker, does things a little bit different than other things. So I'd be learning a new rule set, essentially. Okay. Get this. It's all about learning new ways. Actually, relearning this game should be a better, better explanation. Come on. And skadoosh! Get him. There we go. And get it. There we go. And yes. But we can set up the groups. Figure out who is DMing. I kind of, as honest as may sound, I think whoever's DMing, whoever starts the campaign, I should say, I think I'd feel more appropriate if they were the ones that picked the setting. You know what I mean? Like, whoever gets to be DM, it's like, oh, we are in feudal Japan, or we are in medieval times. Just know that I might be a snide, snarky little ass as a character. I tend to roleplay. I like to roleplay characters that like to talk. Can you tell? I don't know. I just, when it comes to like RPGs and JRPGs, if there is a charisma stat, I really like to play around with a charisma stat. A dark knight, a dark tank. You mean like a dark knight tank? Like a... Huh? Also, Tony, welcome back, buddy. We probably could do that, actually. Just to try it out, instead of having somebody go through the process of building out a campaign. Just to see group synergy, that sort of thing. It might be best to be like, hey, let's just grab one of these and then try it out. All right. Yep. And you. We're going in. Damn it! I don't need that. Oh. Okay. Let me heal. Eat. Booyah. And boom. Get him. There we go. Grab that. Should be another guy around here somewhere. Let me go get him. Un momento. Oh, from his dark. He'll be a tank and he'll have no voice. Okay, I mean, if you can... If you can somehow, like, relay the info to everyone else, that's fine. Okay. Okay, this up.
Would you stop kicking it? You have a habit of kicking everything.
Knight's bow. Alright, grab the wood. Okay, I gotta get through the next phase. Without dying. That's all. I just gotta, you know, keep doing the same thing. It will be good. My lack of skill, you mean. Lack of skill. Yeah, no, we'll hash it out. Probably the next 2 weeks, try to figure out something. And then set a day, and then, yeah. If it's not blatantly obvious, the stream times that I have here on the channel are the times that I'm available. If you guys didn't get that, that's, you know, just throwing that out there. That's all. Alright, yeah, yeah. Like, I was doing really good. Okay, so... God, why do I suck at this area? Okay, he's gonna... Okay, pick up the big weapon. Okay. I think that actually killed him. Yep, that killed him. Okay, pick up the bigger. And then we just gotta deal with this wonderful, wonderful little man. Alright. Yep. Yep! Okay. Hi! Target the right one, please. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I gotta focus. I gotta focus. I gotta focus. Oh, I gotta focus. This has been... We've tried this for the past 4 weeks in total, excluding Screamer Stream. We racked up 10 kill or 10 deaths in this area. I know it's hard. I know it's designed to be hard, but... Oh. So about 8 p.m. my time, free weekends. Things can pop up. Okay. Saturdays work for you? Okay. Alright. Yeah, no, I think it made me a little more than rusty. Because we had gone through the first two trials, did all the hard holy shit bosses, and then we got to this, and then all of a sudden, Screamer Stream hit, October comes down like a crashing boulder, and it's like, ka-dunk! Good luck! I can't believe how close we got our first time, though. I'm a little miffed by that. Like, I didn't realize we had gotten that close that fast. This first part... Yeah, what exactly did that do, Link? What did that do that helped us so much? Huh? What did that do? Wanna tell me? I don't know. Why don't you try to take somebody to give extra hats? I mean, you don't gotta throw, like, intelligence into the mix. I mean, that's not right. Who throws intelligence into a video game? we might have to do that. Am might do a little bit of, like, I don't know, like, good cooking. But yeah, that would be nice. I mean, that'd be 500 points to everybody in chat, but I don't think chat cares. At this point, they're like, oh, 500 points, you say? Ah, goodies, you say? Let me have those. Yes, ammo for tomorrow. Huh, I could have sworn there was a, another stack of arrows around here, but, could be wrong. Ah, yeah, see, that's the masochist coming out of you, Willow.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Gotta hide that. Hang on, let me, if I hit pause, it pauses, right? It pauses. All right, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna take off my thermal here. It snowed 4 inches last night, by the way. It snowed 3 yesterday morning, and then another 4 more inches of snow. Ah, oh. Okay, so smart man would have taken the tiara off, and then apply and then remove the shirt. Apparently, my intelligence only goes so far, guys. Tino May, 2007. Welcome to the stream. Hope you have a good day. If you're wondering what's up with the TR, that is basically what happens when you get cocky in a video game that's kicking your ass. Yeah. Well, it would more, like, yeah, provided you're okay with having either somebody hear your voice or see you typing, Eva, that's the thing. If you're okay with that, you're good. If not, good. I love how SA's like, you don't get that extra 100. You don't get that hondo. It's mine. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying not to waste arrows. I know it seems weird. Apparently I can't gauge distance. There we go. So this is us trying, somewhat failing, successfully failing, at trying to beat the last chapter. We got so close last month, or the month before. I just couldn't seem to figure out how to take out a Lionel, because I haven't done that in... since the game launched. Yeah. Now I hear that it's just a matter of hop up in the air and come back down and kill him. Or, cheatsy doodles and use a frickin', ancient arrow. Yeah, basically, Willow, yes, yes. I mean, I don't know why you gotta throw that out there. Oh, you just don't hide shit. Oh, okay, good, good. A private game between all of us. Ah. An easy glitch on how to skip Breath of the Wild, you shut it off and walk away. That's what I was told. Going through the wall on an actual glitch. Oh, yeah, nope. I have to successfully do this without glitches. It'd be different if you're like, hey, there's this really cool trick to killing a guy and, like, Lionel jumping on their back and then beating the crap out of them. Totally down for that tip. But I cannot glitch it. It's a matter of pride. And this is coming from the guy who's wearing a tiara. It essentially if it's gonna sting, it's gonna sting. Yeah. It's like when you you have a Band-Aid and you gotta pull the Band-Aid quick, but you're not pulling it quick, and you're pulling it really slow, painfully slow. That's what these are for. We're collecting wood so we can actually cook it and then have really, really shitty food. But it's gonna give us a little bit of extra health every time. Could you switch bombs? I mean, yeah, but why would I want to switch to, like, a, Are you talking about if I switch bombs and then that way I get more throws? Is that what you're thinking, Tony? Oh, no. Mario didn't beat all of that out of me. Yeah, Willow, that's the thing. Oh, no, we've lost 10 times, and I still want to keep going. Yeah. It's a matter of beating it, not succeeding at it. Yeah. This is the final trial. Yeah. We're right on. Hey, if I lock on, it helps. Who knew? All right, so which one is somehow still alive? Oh, you're right next to it. If I can beat it, yeah. That's fine.
I am Bart.
Oh, and the other one's recharging. Okay, Tony, got it. Yeah, that works. You can actually, I can chuck this, and then immediately swap over, and then use this, and then throw it. But I kind of have a bad habit of panicking in between throws. And yeah. Just a small, slight panic. That's all. It's normal. It's natural. I love how we handled the ancients relatively decent, but you give me a Boko Goblin, an undead Boko Goblin, on a freaking horse, and I panic. Specifically on the wall. Jump on your shield and put it away? Oh, it's not that one. Okay. I mean, eventually, down the road, maybe like a year from now, knock on wood, provided we don't have any other game in the way, we might come back to this game and be like, let's just try this on Master Boat. Because I like pain. Pain's pain. Okay. First thing, let's get all of them off their horses. Second thing is, beat them violently with the mother. Oh, here it comes. Woo! Get him! Yep, there it goes. Pick up the weapon. Get the sexy. Yep, he did. No, I know about the Master Mode. Yeah, I very much aware of the Master Mode. Woo! Biscuits. That's it. Yeah, let's get this out of the way. There we go. Okay, I don't care what it is. Can't pick up any weapon. All right, now we should have the lone archer over here. Or no, over there? I think we have one more archer around here somewhere. Woo! I think, yep, there he is. Oh man, there's a lot of people that can't. But thank you, Tino. Thank you, appreciate it, brother. I know where I stand. Trust me, I know exactly where I stand. It is on the smaller spectrum of everything. Willow, welcome back. How's the bed going, by the way? That people do with master mode? What's the challenge? I know, right? It is. It is. Give it time. Give it time, SJ. Give it time. Okay, so this is... Well, I can't pick it up. Pick that up, though. Alright, so you are the last... Biscuits! Oh, no! No! Oh, it's one of you! Come here! Woo! Of course, you don't drop any lightning-based arrows because me. Eva, thank you. Thank you. We got past it. As shameful as it sounds, I don't know why, but undead Boca Goblins on horseback are tricky for me, and I really don't know why. Give me that shock arrow. Giggity. Okay, let's get the rest of the wood for the num-nums. And this should be a safe spot after this, right? Like a safe zone? Or is that the next one? Oh, I got the Hinox. That's right. Okay. See if you have the challenge on your PC, Tony? Question mark? Confusion? Slightly? Yes. The bit. Alright, let me get that last tree over here. Okay. I know there are a lot of little trials of people like, hey, you can only do 3 hard trial on a master mode. You know, things like that. Alright, let me make sure. Is that the strongest? Nope, that is the strongest bow we got. What, the 3 hard challenge on master mode? Yeah, that's exactly what it sounds like. Do you like pain? Yes? Okay, we got the mode for you. Hey, come here, big boy. I believe in, running away! Oh, sweet Jesus! Hey! Yeah, lock-on doesn't really help. I wish it did. Holy crap.